Master Ching Yan. Someone who has made a difference. Ching Yan is Taiwanese Buddhist nun, teacher, and philanthropist. She is the founder of the Buddhist Compassion Relief Zuchi Foundation, a Buddhist humanitarian organization based in Taiwan. Master Ching Yan was born in 1937 in
Qingshui,
a small town in Taichung County, Taiwan. In her town, the young Master Ching Yan was known as a very filial daughter to her parents. When her mother needed surgery for acute gastric perforation, a very risky procedure in those times, the 15-year-old Master Ching Yan prayed earnestly to Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva, the Bodhisattva of Compassion, offering to give up 12 years of her life in exchange for her mother's health. To express her piety, she undertook a vegetarian fast. When her mother later recovered without need for surgery, the young Dharma Master Ching Yan, out of gratitude, chose to become a lifelong vegetarian. In 1966, at the age of 29, Master Ching Yan and her monastic disciples supported themselves by sewing baby shoes, making concrete sacks into smaller animal feed bags, knitting sweaters, and raising their own vegetables. In the spring of 1966, she saw a pool of blood on the floor from an indigenous woman suffering from labor complications who had been refused admission because she could not afford the hospital deposit. Seeing this, Dharma Master Ching Yan was overwhelmed with sorrow. She thought to herself, as an impoverished monastic barely supporting herself, what could she do to help these poor people? A short time later, three Catholic nuns visited Dharma Master Ching Yan to spread Christian teachings and discuss life and religion with Master Ching Yan. This led Master Ching Yan to the profound realization that Buddhist practitioners ought to benefit society in tangible ways. That afternoon, Master Ching Yan told her disciples and the two seniors who had asked her to stay, "If everyone produces one more pair of baby shoes each day, we can actually do relief work." She also said to the 30 disciples who have petitioned Master Yan Shun, "If you wish for me to remain in Hua Yan, then every one of you must save 50 cents each day as a charity fund." It was on that day that Master announced she would begin accepting donations for charity work. This is how the spirit of the bamboo banks began. Thus, Dharma Master Ching Yan founded Zuchi. Fashioning coin banks out of bamboo, she asked her lay followers to drop a NT 50 cent coin into the bamboo bank every day before going to the market. Zuchi has so far expanded to 63 countries in the world and has delivered relief aids to more than 120 countries regardless of different ethnicity, race, and religion. Zuchi has schools, colleges, and universities worldwide. Their shared objective is to deliver superior education and nurture virtue, kindness, compassion, and joy in selfless giving. Zuchi missions are a network of universal love. Zuchi works in the missions of charity, medicine, education, and humanitarian with a spirit of sincerity, integrity, trust, and honesty. Ching Yan is considered to be one of the most influential figures in the development of modern Taiwanese Buddhism. In Taiwan, she is popularly referred to as one of the four heavenly kings of Taiwanese Buddhism.